In this lecture, we will try to understand search operation in single linked list. Let me assume this is the existing single linked list. On this single linked list, we will try to understand this search operation. Yes, search int data. This is the function. Our searching element may present in this single linked list or may not present. For simplicity, let me assume we are searching for element 20. Yes, search int data. Search int data means your data equal to 20. Struct node star ptr equal to start. What does it mean? Struct node star ptr means here ptr is a variable. Which type of variable? Ptr is pointer type variable. Struct node star ptr means what? This one is r. Struct node star ptr. Ptr is pointer variable. Ptr. Start. Struct node star ptr. Ptr is pointer variable. Start means 1000. This here number 1000 will get stored. Since it's pointer, it will point to a location whose address is 1000. POS equal to 1. What's the meaning of this? POS equal to 1. Position, isn't it? POS equal to 1. While PTR not equal to null. PTR means what here? What is this condition? We will search in this particular single linked list till you reach a node whose link field is null, isn't it? Our PTR value is 1000. 1000 not equal to null. It's true. If it is true, we will enter inside while loop. If PTR arrow info, PTR arrow info. What is my PTR? 1000. 1000 arrow info. 1000 arrow info. 1000 arrow info. Equal to data. What is my data value? What is my data value? Data is 20. Here I must write 20. 1000 info. 1000 info means 10. What does it mean? 10 equal to 20. Is it true? 10 equal to 20. It's false. This is the beginning of if. This one is end of the if. This particular block will be skipped. Now where will you come? PTR equal to PTR arrow link. PTR equal to PTR arrow link. What does it mean? What is your PTR value? PTR value is 1000. This is 1000 link. 1000 link. 1000 link means what? 1000 link is 2000. Therefore, your PTR is updated with 2000. Therefore, it must be 2000. Therefore, your PTR will point to a node whose address is 2000. Now where we are? POS plus plus. POS plus plus means what? Previous value of POS is 1. Now POS becomes 2. It will get incremented by 1. This is which one? This one is end of while. Again you will go back to the while loop here. This is while loop beginning. PTR. PTR means what? PTR is 2000. 2000 not equal to null. True. We will enter inside. PTR arrow info. PTR means what? 2000. 2000 arrow info. 2000 arrow info equal to data. 2000 info. 2000 info is 20. 20 equal data. Data means what? 20. Data means what? 20. 20 equal 20. True. Isn't it? We will enter inside. Data. What is your data? 20. What is your POS? 2. This data will get displayed for in the place of first percentile D. The POS will get displayed in the place of second percentile D. Therefore, item. What is data value? 20. Item 20 found at position. POS is 2. Item 20 found at position 2. This particular message will get displayed after this. Return. Return means you will go back to the function call, isn't it? Therefore, this search function not only displays that element, it also displaces its corresponding position. Let me say we are searching for an element which does not exist in this particular single linked list. For example, let me say I am searching for some 100, number 100. Therefore, data equal to 100. Struct node star PTR equal to start. What does it mean? Your PTR, let me say, PTR is a pointer variable. Means I must search for this number 100. From where will I search? I must search from starting node onwards. Where can I get starting node address? There is a pointer known as start. Therefore, struct node star PTR equal to start. Start means 1000. Therefore, this must be 1000. PTR will point to a node whose address is 1000. Int POS equal to 1. Int POS equal to 1. While PTR not equal to null. PTR means what? 1000. 1000 not equal to null. True. PTR arrow info. PTR arrow info means PTR means 1000. 1000 info. What is my 1000 info? 10. What is my data? Data is 100. Here we are searching for number 100. Therefore, data is 100. Isn't it? PTR arrow info. What is this PTR arrow info? PTR means what? 1000. 1000 info means what? 10. 10 equal to data means 100. 10 cannot be 100. Therefore, you will not enter inside this if block. This will be skipped. Now, this code PTR equal to PTR arrow link. Just see. PTR equal to PTR arrow link. Isn't it? What is my PTR? 1000. 1000 link is 2000. This PTR is updated with 2000. Therefore, this will point to this particular node, isn't it? POS plus plus. Previous value of POS is 1. Now POS becomes 2, isn't it? Now, again, as it is while loop, you will go back while PTR not equal to null. What is my PTR value? 2000. 2000 not equal to null. It's true. It's true means we'll enter inside. PTR arrow info. 2000. PTR means what? 2000. 2000 info. 2000 info is 20. Just see. 2000 info is 20. Equal to data. What is my data? 100. 2000. What is this PTR? PTR means what? PTR means what? 2000. This must be 2000 info. 2000 info 20. 20 equal to data. Data means 100. It's not true. Therefore, you will not enter inside. Again, PTR equal to PTR arrow link. PTR equal to PTR arrow link means previous value of PTR is 2000. 2000 link is now PTR is 3000. Now POS plus plus. Previous value of POS 2. Now POS becomes 3. Again, while loop. PTR not equal to null. While PTR not equal to null. What is my PTR value now? This is 3000 actually. Since it is 3000, it will point to whose address is 3000. Yes, 3000 not equal to null. Correct. PTR arrow info. 3000 info 30. 30 equal to data. Data means 100. 30 cannot be 100. Therefore, it will be skipped. Again, PTR equal to PTR arrow link. Therefore, PTR arrow link means already PTR value is 3000. 3000 link means this must be 4000. POS plus plus means previous value of POS 3. Now POS becomes 4. Isn't it? Again, while loop. While PTR not equal to null. What is my PTR? 4000. 4000 not equal to null. PTR arrow info. 4000 info. What is my 4000 info? 40. 40 equal to 100. It is not true. This particular if block will be skipped. Again, PTR equal to PTR arrow link. PTR equal to PTR arrow link means PTR equal to, what is my PTR? 4000. 4000 link. What does it mean? 4000 link is null. Therefore, PTR equal to null. PTR equal to null means this becomes null. Since it is null, it will not point to any location. It's an empty point. This point will not point any memory location, isn't it? Therefore, PTR equal to PTR POS plus plus. Anyway, POS value becomes now previous value of
POS is 4, now becomes 5. Again, you will go back, PTR is null, null not equal null. While loop is terminated, therefore we will come here. What is PTR value null? Null equal null, true. Item percentile D, not found in list. What is my data? 100. 100 will get displayed in the place of percentile D. Item 100, not found in list. End of the search. Thank you.